It's funny, that song was written like, what, 20 years ago? And it still still goes for the same times that we have today with these trying times with the economy.